yeah, and Gavin Lawson is Gavin's name. Is that okay?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, cheers, man.
That's an awesome shot.
Had the fantastic opportunity of going to Ghana and West Africa when back in 2005, and basically I kind of started writing that instrumental piece kind of in anticipation to going to Ghana. And when I got to Ghana, then it was just an amazing experience. And then I came home and I finished it off. And it's a song that's very, very special to me.
Marc O'Reilly and An African Day.